In the Kitchen with Daddy today, we have my fifth and final chef. Her name is Talia, and she's 6 years old. She's a bit camera shy, and she's soft-spoken, so it took us a little bit of coaxing to get her baking with the rest of the family. So today, she's going to be doing marshmallow cream cookies, and we have our butter softened and ready to go, a little too soft. Vanilla extract, a cooking spray, as always. We have our marshmallows that we're going to be melting. We have our oatmeal cookie mix, and milk and eggs. So first thing we're going to do is open up the 3 packs of cookie mix and pour them into the bowl. Okay, so Talia has her packs open, and now she's going to add the 3 of them to the bowl. Now we're going to add 3 tablespoons of water. Full spoons, Talia. Make sure you fill your spoon all the way up. And we're going to add 3 eggs. And now we need 3 sticks of butter. Put the entire pack, put the entire pack in the bowl. And we're using sweet unsalted butter. And now we're gonna get everything mixed up. Okay, we have the cookie mixture finally mixed. It took a lot of mixing to get the consistency right. Yeah. So now what we're gonna do, we're going to put it between 2 pieces of wax paper and we're gonna roll it out. Because what we want in the end, we want 1 large flat cookie. And we're actually gonna make 2 of them. 2 large flat cookies, and then we're gonna bake them like that. So Talia's going to spend a few minutes getting this rolled out. Okay, let's take off the top layer of wax paper and see what we got. Perfect, that's exactly what we wanted. Now we're going to cut it to size. So we have the cookies now ready. They're basically squared. We have them flattened and we're going to get them in the oven. And while they're in the oven, we're going to work on making the filling. So the cookies are in the oven and we are working on melting the marshmallows for the filling. We're using the new wave again because again, it's cool to the touch and it's easier to use supervise with the kids. So we have the marshmallows cut into thirds for easier melting. And Talia, go ahead and add a couple more marshmallows to it. We're using butter to melt the marshmallows. And the key is to constantly stir them and use a non-stick pan. Do yourself a favor and use a non-stick pan if you ever melt marshmallows. Makes this a whole lot easier. Okay, so we're gonna add a few more marshmallows. We're gonna just keep adding a few marshmallows at a time until we get them all in there and melted. Okay, we have our marshmallows melted, and we're pouring it onto the oatmeal cookies that just came out of the oven. And now we're spreading the marshmallow mixture. And when we get done, we're gonna put both pans in the refrigerator to chill, to bring the temperature down, and then we're gonna finish setting it up. The cookies are done, and we have finally met all of the chefs. We've met Michelle.
Hi.
We met Takesha.
Hi.
We met Talia.
Hi.
We met Zaheer.
Hi.
And we met Tahira.
Hi.
So be sure to look out for more of our videos. Help us get to our goal of 1,000 subscribers. With your help, I'm sure we can get there. And remember, all the cooking that we do, it's so easy
that you can do it.
See you next time.